We also have an update on that deadly SEPTA bus crash in the city's Ronhurst section. Investigators have identified the 72-year-old passenger who died as Su Nam Mak. 19 others were injured when two SEPTA buses collided yesterday in the southbound lanes of Roosevelt Boulevard near Schellmeyer Avenue. One of the drivers remains in critical condition tonight. SEPTA officials will conduct a full internal review to determine why this crash occurred.